You there! Mind lending me a hand? Oh, it's you! Thanks again for your help earlier. Say, you get around quite a lot, right? There's another favor I'd like to ask of you. I'm short on supplies, you see, and I'd be grateful if you could obtain them. Wonderful. I've written down what I need here. Come back when you have everything. Ah, you got them for me. I knew I could count on you. Be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon. I'll see to it they're well stocked.
Thanks for your help last time. Not here yet. I told him not to waste time. Oh? Lyoma has not filled you in yet? We're here to take back Master Shuin's remains. Did you ever get to meet Master Shuin? Sadly, I never got the chance to learn from him myself. But I do know what he stood for, and what he wanted. He was truly noble. He tried to make this country a better place despite his lowly station. We can't let them defile his remains. Yeah. I can't believe Lyoma still isn't here.
Sorry I'm late. Oh, you're here. Did Izo already fill you in? We're going to sneak into the temple and locate Master Shoin's remains. You all set? They'd be too emotional about the whole thing. We need to keep our cool and not cause a scene. I was worried you wouldn't be on board. Well, tell me if you change your mind. We're going to sneak into the temple and locate Master Shogun. Moving out.
Wrong one. But it seems the rumors are true. Someone's defiling the bodies. This one's not Master Shoin.
Here's Master Shoin, and his body is untouched. Thank goodness.
Here they come!
It's my wares. The bodies here are mine! Mine! If you won't leave,
didn't go exactly as planned, but at least Master Shoin's remains are intact. We'll hold a proper service when we get him to Saihoji Temple. Izo, will you contact Genzui and his men? Izo?
Master Shoin tried to reason with the corrupt agents of the Shogunate, but his reward was a wholesale purge and this pile of bodies. Our local officials are no better. Trying to achieve mutual understanding is a fool's errand. In the end, he who has the power to strike down his foes wins. I wonder, is this what Master Shoin meant when he bid us all to rise?
Izo,
don't worry. I heard you. I'll get Genzui and the rest.
I suppose that's one interpretation of Master Shoin's teachings. What do you think? Right. You're totally right. I shouldn't be surprised you know me better than I do. It seems Izo's got something on his mind. And he may be dangerously close to putting it into action. I get it. Nothing changes if we don't take action. But what are we really fighting for here? We need to take a long, hard look before we leap.